I've only been robbed once, and you could do the tactic which I employed, which worked out like super well for me, which is to lie about the things that you have.
It's not
a risky gambit, I will be honest.
This is not a goof. Griffin was working at GameStop when he was younger. Guy comes in and says, "Give me all the PS3s you have," points a gun at Griffin.
And me, Mr. Brand loyal to GameStop.
Icy veins, no fucking skin in the game whatsoever, says, "We don't have any."
And also, so you know, the only thing protecting this ruse was a door behind Griffin. And
behind which was a giant pyramid of PlayStation 3.
Right.
Oh, those PS3.
Another fun part of that story is I wasn't allowed to open the register without making a sale because GameStop had never taught me how. So they said, "Open the register." And I said, "Let me get my manager and expose her to this robbery. Let me pass along this cool Sunday I'm having and share it with a friend."